Hi, it's Jacquie Othen here with the Othen Group, and today's Real Estate Real Talk is about whether you should invest locally or out of town, and little simple tips and tricks to consider when you're about to make the plunge into real estate that sits outside of your community, whether it's your city, whether it's your province, or in the out of the country internationally investing. So three things that I always think about when I'm thinking about making an investment. The first one is cash flow or capital growth. Which one are you? Are you looking for the cash register to ring often every single month and give you a wad of cash that you can sock away for a rainy day? And is that your idea of a great investment? I know for me, I'm not always looking for cash flow in the city of Toronto. Why? It's expensive. Sometimes we're buying with 20 to 40% down payments. And with 20% down, often the cash register for cash flow is not ringing long and hard. And we are either even or we're at a little bit of a loss. So it depends on what your accountant has to say. You want to talk to them first to get good advice in addition to a real professional realtor. But I'm about the long game. I like to see good capital growth. But I know a lot of my clients who are considering buying in the US or out of province are looking at cash flow, meaning you're going to buy a property for less than $200,000. Sounds really cheap and probably not attainable here in the city of Toronto or in the outskirts. Under 200K, but you're bringing in $1,500 or $2,000 a month. Your property may not really grow in value over the next 10 years in terms of capital growth, but you may cash flow all the way to the bank every year and be really happy with those results. So that's something to think about. It's got to have either cash flow or capital growth. You can't have neither of those because otherwise you're not buying a good investment. The second thing to consider, the person who's presenting you with these options of real estate across the globe, across the provinces, are they skilled at what they do? Do they work that neighborhood? Do they invest in those types of product? Do they own real estate themselves? That's a question I want. I don't want to go to buy investment properties from someone who's never bought an investment property. When I'm hiring someone, I want to go to someone who's had a proven track record of success from buying one, buying two, buying a dozen, who either cash flows really well or has strong capital growth. That's someone I want to talk to. So do your homework, reach out to us because we've got connections internationally. We've got amazing connections across Canada and we want to help you make sure you partner with a professional who can give you really good advice, but one who owns properties themselves, not just who talks about selling stuff. That's the second tip. The third tip that I've got for you is think long and hard about your portfolio. So if you're just buying one off and you already own your current home, that's fine. Maybe you're just looking to dabble a little bit. But most of my clients who are really skilled and successful, who own in excess of 9, 10, 15, 20 properties, they are the ones who really are considering a portfolio long range. What kind of legacy are you leaving to your children or your grandchildren? And that's usually a question before you invest, when you're looking at prices and looking at cities or communities or transit, you're considering all factors before jumping in. Does this property serve me well in the short term and long term? Is this a property that is going to be valuable in 10, 15 years if that's the plan to invest? Is this a property that I'm going to be proud to leave to my children? So if we're looking at pockets that aren't quite gentrified in the city of Toronto or in outskirts, but you know that transit lines are coming or infrastructure and planning is going to support a huge growth in community, that might be something to consider as a portfolio building property. Good luck out there. Again, if you need a recommendation or a referral to an amazing agent, whether it's coast to coast here in Canada or in the US, we will hook you up and we will partner you with people who own properties, who've built their wealth owning income properties like we have, and connect you with someone that is right for you. Please feel free to reach out and tag someone or share this with someone who is interested in buying and building a portfolio, whether it's for cash flow or for capital growth in the long game. Thanks for watching.